matches them. It's to stop the sea lions from jumping up and annoying the gorillas, which is what was happening when we first built it. The gorillas started retaliating by throwing sticks and stones, and then they started throwing things that they were producing themselves. So we put the fence up quite quick because we didn't want to hit the sea lions on the boat. Very good view of the gorillas. Now we're going to enter our sea lion view. They don't have a thumb. Also, they do look utterly, utterly miserable. I guarantee you they're not. We are the only primates in the world that actually smile for happiness. All other primates, if they start smiling, just run. Now, there's no natural predators for hippos. The only thing that tends to kill them